Inaalay ko po itong The Voice Teens para sa pamilya ko po, para matulungan ko po sila.
Good.
Sing a good song now. Sing a good song.
I never dreamed, 'cause I always thought that women was for kids, just a childish thing. And I could swear love was just a game that children play.
Hello there.
Thank you po.
Hello.
Wow.
Napakamakinang mo naman. What's your name?
Francesca po.
Saan ka pa kumakanta? Kasi parang sanay na sanay siya, eh.
Yeah, no? I know. She's done this before, parang.
Maliban po sa pagko-contest, kumakanta po ako sa mga kasal, birthday at sa mga lamay din po. At
gusto ko yung doon niya in-emphasize sa mga lamay din.
Tapos yung mga nakikita ko pong pera ay, yun po yung pang-aral po namin. Tapos yung pangaral ko po, nakapagtapos na po siya. Ako po yung nagpa-aral po.
Pero pang ilang ano ka, pang ilan ko sa magkakapatid?
Bunso po.
Bunso, tapos napaaral mo na yung pinakapanganay niyo.
Yes po.
Wow! Parang very noble. Na bata ka pa eh. Kumbaga, pwede sanang may intindihan pa namin eh kung yung mga kinita ko, sa akin na lang po, 17 pa ako eh. Kailangan ko to para sa future ko. Pero ikaw, you are willing to share to your family para makatulong ka sa mga kapatid mo.
Hey, hi, Francesca.
Hello po.
Congratulations na dinedelay ko lang yung mangyayari eh. Maglalaban tong dalawa, mag-aaway sila.
Thanks a lot.
Diba? So, andito lang ako para isabihin sa'yo congrats. Hindi ako umikot, Francesca, kasi I know the song. It felt I wanted a younger sound to it lang, vocally. Yun lang request ko lang eh. Kasi it still sounded like an older version of it pa rin. Pero you don't have to worry about me. Kasi yung dalawang coaches, umikot para sa'yo. So, let the battle begin.
Go, Coach Martin!
Francesca, that's a good vision, Bambo, about making that song younger. Mm. Because you are already young, and you gave that song the power of a much older singer.
Go for a younger coach.
You're learning. That's good timing. That's very hard to do that. I mean, you to match, if not surpass, yung original rendition ng song na yon. It's a beautiful song, and you did a beautiful job. I think we could do beautiful things together. Francesca has the voice that every singer wishes that they had.
Francesca, una akong umikot sa'yo kasi nung may... Pag pinanood mo yung buong season ng The Voice, last season, and even yung mga episodes before lumabas tong sa'yo, hindi ako mabilis umikot. Pero less than 1 minute sa performance mo na umikot ako was enough to allow me to know who you are as an artist. I like that you are consistent, na hindi ako kinakabahan na makinig sa'yo kumanta. Kasi every single note na kinakanta mo sounds supported. I was only focusing on your storytelling. Feeling ko meron ka pang ilalabas pang puso eh. Pero nandun na. So, when you choose me as your coach, baka mas doon tayo magtumutok. Kasi yung technical aspect, parang nandun na eh. May mga ginawa ka ng mga runs na pwedeng hindi mo na ginawa. Pero nagawa mo pa rin ng malinis.
I'm just ready for your decision because we're very curious. Old or new?
Yeah. Kailangan mo pumili, Francesca.
Ang rason ko po... Ang rason ko po kung bakit ko po siya pinili kasi feel ko po mabibigyan po ako ng maraming tips at malalagay ko po siya sa tamang sa pagkanta po. Ang pipiliin ko pong coach, I see.